Earnest, world leaders are meeting in a few weeks about climate change. Should we call that a successful one if there's no funding agreement?
No.